And that's kind of what resonated with me for the role of Darrell, because he's this rough kind of really raw around the edges, and but yet he's a good spirited guy, but at the same time he's lived a hard life and lived a rough life, and I think that I'm kind of the opposite in some respects, but yet still have that personality that connects with Darrell.